With this conference, we have taken on a very ambitious objective to plant the seeds that will end antisemitism. But we Jews say the seeds of salvation should be put in the soil only by ourselves. We invite to this process all Europeans. Talking about antisemitism is not enough. We must be determined in order to find pragmatic solutions to this problem. We need, first of all, to recognize the full extent of this issue today. Radical forces, both on the right and on the left wing, are gaining strength. In some countries, nationalists are already in power. A far-right party now sits in the German parliament. In Hungary, Jobbik is likely to be the second biggest party in coming elections. And here in Austria, FPÖ recently joined the government coalition. The European Jewish Congress and its Austrian affiliate, IGG, have been public in opposing this political situation in Austria. We are still skeptical about the motives of the FPÖ and their links to Nazi ideology and antisemitism. We welcome the recent decision by FPÖ to create a commission of historians to investigate its history in an attempt to distance itself from antisemitism and racism. We hope that this commission will remain independent and the results will be made public. We have an obligation not to give antisemitism any space in public sphere. All around Europe, the demons of xenophobia and antisemitism are on rise. In 2017, the number of antisemitic incidents escalated in the UK, France, Germany, and Sweden. Last April, in Paris, a 66-year-old Jewish woman, Sarah Halevi, was thrown to her death from her own balcony because she was Jewish. Nevertheless, a French court recently refused to recognize the antisemitic motive of this case, and this is willful blindness.